Oh, that's good. Background music. And now, direct from the record plant in Sausalito, Jimmy Buffett and the Coral Reefers.
Hey, yeah! Well, now the ice cream man, he's a hillbilly fan. Got 78s by Hank Snow. Walks down the street just shuffling his feet to rhythms that only he knows. And I've seen him in so many places. I saw him the night I was born. In a Bourbon Street bar, I received my first scars from this old man so tattered and torn. That's why the wino and I know the pain of streets, singing like the door-to-door salesman knows the pains of bell ring. Strange situation, wild occupation, just living my life like my song. Well, now the coffee's strong at the Café du Monde, and the donuts are too hot to touch. Just like a fool when those sweet goodies cool, I'll eat till I eat way too much. Cause I'm living on things that excite me, be they pastry or lobster or love. I'm just trying to get by, being quiet and shy in this world full of pushing and shove. That's why the wino and I know the pain of fact busting like a farmer knows the pain of his pickup truck rusting. It's a strange situation, wild occupation, just living my life like my song. Sweet senorita, won't you please come with me back to the island, honey, back to the sea, back to the only place that I wanna be. Joy of the ocean, like a boy knows the joy of his milkshake in motion. It's a strange situation, wild occupation, just living my life like my song. Yes, it's a strange situation, wild occupation, just living my life like my song.
Here we are on the radio. This is the radio. This is, no, it's not. It's the studio. That was a cough, and Roger's drinking beer. And we have a distinguished number of guests here. It's the invitation only. Sorry y'all couldn't be here. There are just a few people here. That, we're doing a national flea bitis campaign here. For anyone's leg that puffs up, you know? It don't matter. Now, what are we doing now? This is really fun. Because we don't have yelling drunks going,
hey, why don't we get drunk?
Make our problem. We're going to do a rope trick later on. And all kinds of things set for this day. Surprise guest. I love that. Boy. Just like Mike Douglas. We have a surprise guest. Damn. The main purpose of our business is music.
What a thing to say.
What do you want to do there, band? I know we had to get up early today to do this. But... Roger just doesn't talk. He just goes into them, you know?
You can name this tune, we'll send you to Sausalito.
Now they're making the movies in old black and white, with happy endings where nobody fights. So if you find yourself in that nostalgic rage, honey, jump right up, show your age. I wish I had a pencil thin mustache, the Boston Blackie kind, a two-tone Ricky Ricardo jacket, and an autographed picture of Andy Devine. I remember being buck-toothed and skinny, yeah, writing fan letters to Sky's niece Penny. Oh, I wish I had a pencil thin mustache, then I could solve some mysteries too. Then it's Bandstand, Disneyland, growing up fast, yeah, you're drinking on a fake ID, yeah, and Ramar of the jungles, everyone's Bawana, but only jazz musicians are smoking marijuana. Yeah, I wish I had a pencil thin mustache, then I could solve some mysteries too. Oh, take it, Carl Reefers. You can only see the choreography. But then it's flat top, dirty bop, cop in a field. Yeah, we're grubbing on the living room floor. So sore, yeah, to send you off to college, gain a little knowledge, but all you want to do is learn how to score. Yeah, but now I'm getting old, I don't wear underwear, I won't go to church, but I will cut my hair off, and I can go to movies and see it all there just the way that it used to be. That's why I wish I had a pencil thin mustache. Oh, sing it! The Boston Blackie kind, a two-tone Ricky Ricardo jacket, and an autographed picture of Andy Devine. I can be anyone I wanted to be, maybe Suave Aeroplane or the Che Guevara B. If I only had a pencil thin mustache, then I could do some cruising too. You know, K.Y. Little Devil, do y'all.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thanks, audience. Thank you.
Another.
Oh, I'm so glad you asked. We have a few tunes more left in our bag, our little trick bag. Let's do, we're going to do a song. We'd like to invite the audience up to sing on this one. That was the sound of a bag of beer being taken. Nothing escapes these microphones. You hear squeaks and the strings.
That's a bag of beer.
That's
falling
a bag
on
of beer
floor.
Falling. I can't wait till they open what's in that bag of beer. Then you'll hear the bag of beer spewing. When it's time to work, it's time to work. Would you like to play some mandolin on this, Mr. Livingston? Don't be bashful. Just come on up. It's in C.
All right.
All right. We feature a... Wait. Wait, Marvin. Look, Marvin Gardner. Get in here. All right. Marvin's in. Okay. And this is the Coral Reefer, whole Coral Reefer band.
Hold on.
Is this a cut?
Marvin, you need a microphone.
No.
Over there, Bob.
No. Not really.
I'm going to walk over there.
I'm Marvin.
We're just going to stroll around.
Later?
Yeah. It's very... Yeah. It's called a fade-in.
Here, wait.
Human fade-in.
Not really. That's...
Yeah, he's just going to walk over and play.
He can come over and use part of my mic.
Yeah, I'm just going to come over. Well, go ahead over. Well, I'm waiting.
Well, it's a critical time of the song. Just let it roll.
We have to get the emotion together.
Yeah, see, we have to build up our emotions in this thing. I want, you know, whenever you want to come in, it's, you know, just jump right in there. Give me a cutty and orange juice. Roger. Red light on? Red light on? Where's the red light?
This is Sausalito. They use purple, pink lights.
Pink lights. Where is it? Where's the recording light? John's going. Oh, okay. CAFG. Or as they say in that show.
1-6-4-5.
1-6-4-5. 1-6-4-5 double round on the four. Good road manager. Are we on? Sure.
Thursday. We're winging it.
Thursday. Winging it. Winging it out home. Oh, more? We don't need. No. They'll be in and out.
You get more than you can handle.
Yeah, I know. But just better let it go. Yeah. It's called.
Did the sound check for
it. Oh, we'll just, you know, dart in and out. We didn't either, but.
It's up for grabs.
It's up for grabs. If I don't like it, we'll just turn it over. We'll go out and have a burger and y'all can finish up. And we'll.
Survival of the unfittest. It's coming. Gotta get, learn to roll with the punches.
Give me an E. Thank you. Oh. I played a C. That's pretty cool. Is this thing on? Are we
rolling?
Rolling. Yeah. That's it. That's what I wanted. Rolling. Been out of here. This is a song for the late great Carmen Miranda. We're so privileged to have her two brothers here to do this with us. Jose and Arnold Miranda are here with us. The ever popular mouth conga player, Stu Pendestork over there. So without further ado, we'll take you off to the Caribbean, to the land of Cuban hooker shoes, Añejo Rum.
You're having my baby. Musician on the road and I'm leaving town, don't mean maybe. Walking down new streets, music is loud. Neon signs bring in tumultuous crowd. But I'm just an old man, I'd probably get sold. But they don't dance like Carmen no more. She and O'Coogie, my, what a pair. Doing the rumba is no one else there. Baby sliding and gliding across Hollywood floor. But they don't dance like Carmen no more. Guacamole and tacos and nachos and burritos and shrimp salad all piled to the sky. Yeah, how she could balance it, well, I wouldn't dare.
Take it, Stu. Go! Go! Boogie! Boogie!
But they don't dance like Karma nowhere. But the lady's not with us. She died long ago. And they don't run her movies on late midnight shows. Cause the kids they'd get restless and the grown-ups would snow. But they don't dance like Carmen no more.
Oh, everybody coming in.
Yeah, now she and O'Coogie
you little reapers out there too.
This goes out for you, all you junior daredevils.
We're gonna have Jerry Jeff Walker's gonna jump the record plant canyon here in a minute. And from one end to the other, just dash across there without hitting anything.
Why don't you do one for real?
A real one? Let's do
we will help you.
Okay. Let's do a new real one. Oh, okay. This is a new real one called Trying to Reason with Hurricane Season. It's about watching a storm. Got real caught up in it and blew all my plants away. And I had to go back up to my house and discover that after sitting out on my beach being real poetic. It cost me about $100 in plants. Squalls out on the Gulf Stream, big storms coming soon. Passed out in my hand, gotta slept till way past noon. Stood up and tried to focus, I hoped I wouldn't have to look far. I knew I could use a Bloody Mary, so I stumbled next door to the bar. And now I must confess, I could use some rest. I can't run at this pace very long. Yes, it's quite insane. I think it hurts my brain, but it cleans. Well, there's something about the Sunday, it's a most peculiar grave. Walking down the avenue that's known as A1A, I was feeling tired and then I got inspired, and I knew that it wouldn't last long. Beach, and then I made up this song. And now I must confess, I could use some rest. I can't run at this pace very long. Yes, it's quite insane. I think it hurts my brain, but it cleans me out. I can go on. Well, the wind is blowing harder now, 50 knots thereabouts. White caps on the ocean, and I'm watching for water spouts. It's time to close the shutters, it's time to go inside. In a week I'll be in Gay Perry, that's a mighty long airplane ride. Yes, it's quite insane. I think it hurts my brain, but it cleans me out, and then I can go on. Yes, it cleans me out, and then I can go on.
Thank you.
Or if you can fill in each other. Somebody clap in 1/4 and the others do two.
We can overdub clap.
All right. Yeah. Oh, that's the old microphone barroom joke. Yeah. Thank you for the clap. Mighty fine. Thank you.
Mighty fine.
All right, Wichita.
All right. All right.
I'm doing a boogie woogie number.
Sure.
The only thing is, you people out there in Radio Land are going to miss Roger's dance on this. But it's a. Could you just describe your steps at the end of this? How you do it? Elbow in position. This would be the Coral Reefer Band talking now. I'm going to turn it over.
You have to stick your elbow out. A little to the left or the right, whichever arm you want to use. And then kind of clear your face of all emotion and kind of shake your head up and down.
Roger, I'm really sorry I asked that question.
And then you have to kind of slide your feet back and forth at the same time while scooting across like this. Look like this.
All right, let's see. Yeah, pretty good. All right. Mighty fine.
Hard to do on the rug.
It's hard to do on the radio, too. Yeah.
Can I have another beer?
Another beer? Yes. So we can have another beer here. Rody. Where's that Rody? Man, hey. Where's the Rody? Song I wrote for Here comes. This is Bear Step. Song I wrote for all the old folks back home on Bourbon Street. A horn section. Well, now I cut my teeth on Gumbo Rock to Dennis Spellman and Dr. John. Sweet Irma Thomas and Frogman Henry used to boogie woogie all night long. Though I love rock and roll, the acoustic guitar was the only way I had of becoming a star. We're doing rather nice and traveling around. If we had saxophones, big baritones clean up the muddy brain. If we had saxophones, we could get some recognition from that Mobile, Alabama DJ. Well, now, living by the ocean, sometimes I get the notion to take my Jane to downtown. Bar, they call it the Shipwreck Lounge, where we get kind of drunk and we play rock and roll, grabbing everybody right down in the soul. But once we get to cooking, something's still wrong. There's still something missing from them good old songs. But if we had saxophone,
good God,
yeah, big baritones cleaning up the muddy brick. If we had saxophone, we could make that joint shimmy like a big California earthquake. Yeah, and if we had saxophone, big baritones cleaning up the muddy bridge. If we had saxophone, we could get some recognition from that Mobile, Alabama DJ. If we had saxophone, yeah, big baritones cleaning up the muddy bridge. If we had saxophone, you can make the joint shimmy like a big California queen. Here comes the dance. Watch out. Here it comes. Here it comes. All right. Oh, a double dance. Oh, you missed it. A double dance. Oh, double dance. Got to me there.
We're going to slow things down, do a little medley of Carpenter's hits.
Thank you very much.
This is a new song that has a curse word in it. But seeing that this is a liberal-minded radio station, we'll see how liberal you can get. Song written for Monty Hall and his delicate television program called Let's Make a Deal. We're sitting there watching a young man and lady who, the man was dressed like a cucumber and the lady was an oil and vinegar setting bought in Chinatown. And they had traded away their Packard Bell television and their Frigidaire. Boy, I love this. I can get into my radio. A little more echo there, and I think I'm on Mystery Theater. And they were going for the big deal of the day. You know, God. And fate wasn't with them. And they lost. Traded down, as they say. And we wrote this song for them to take home to their kiddies to explain the day's work. It's called My Whole World Lies Waiting Behind Door Number 3. Oh, I took a wrong turn, but it was the right turn, my turn to have me a ball. The boys in the shop told me just where to stop if I wanted to play for it all. But I didn't know I'd find her on daytime TV. Now my whole world lies waiting behind door number 3. You overran my verse. I chose my apparel, I wore a beer barrel, and they rolled me to the very first row. Tumble, tumble, tumble. I held a big sign that said, kiss me, I'm a baker, and mom, gee, I sure need the dough. Then I grabbed that sucker by the throat until he called on me. 'Cause my whole world lies waiting behind door number 3. Now I don't want what Jay's got on his table or the box Carol Merrill points to on her floor. Yeah, now I'll hang out just as long as I am able. Oh, until I can unlock that lucky door. Well, she's no big deal to most folks, but she's everything. Monty, I am walking out your hall. Oh, I got beat, gave up my seat, but I'm not a man to crawl. Though I didn't get rich, son of a bitch, I'll be back, just wait and see. 'Cause my whole world lies waiting behind door number 3. Oh, world. Thank you, boys.
Thank you, boys. Thank you.
All righty,
fine. All right. How much time do we have left? Is this thing ready?
Yeah, forever.
Oh, we're not on time.
They'll tell you when they need to change tape.
Money time? Okay. I've grown some. Oh, my God. I'm a Hare Krishna. I have a pigtail. Jesus, I grew an electric pigtail.
Yeah, I'm just waiting on you.
Well, you wait. So I haven't decided what comes next. Let's see, this is the second show, 14th song.
Clay Livingston's gone to Texas.
What?
Dallas.
Dallas? Do Dallas? Okay, we'll do Dallas. And Livingston. Together. You do Dallas and I'll do Livingston's Gone.
Okay.
Alright.
3, 4.
If you ever get the chance to go to Dallas.
It doesn't work. We'll have to do them separate.
Oh, okay.
I thought we could do a medley, you know. Las Vegas Review medley, you know. Like a Wayne Newton thing. Didn't work.
He is a medley.
He is a medley. He is. I will do them one at a time. Our writer. I had to sign that to come on here. Let me read this. This is what I had to sign to come on to this beautiful radio show for all you lovely flower children out there. Artist is to record and/or perform for the purpose of having said recording and/or performance transmitted to KSAN for broadcasting to the same to the general public in any city of KSAN apostrophe S is choosing. Signed, Jimmy Buffet.
I'd like to say hi to my mom.
I'd like to say hi to Uncle Wilbur up there in Marin County, just growing grapes and pot. And just doing, you know, the recession's on and you have to get what you can.
Nothing here is different. Nothing's changed at all. Livingston's gone to Texas. They say he had a ball. They say he learned. They say he learned rope and ride, but I wonder if he ever thinks about the tears his woman cried. Holly, won't you let me try and make you smile? You loved him as if he were your husband. Now he'll be gone a while. Crazy, and it's different, but it's really
being free. Reasons the world would want to question, they make sense to you and me. And nothing here is different. No, nothing's changed at all. Livingston's gone to Texas. The snow's about to fall. Livingston's still in Texas. Snow's about to fall.
Thank you.
Oh, that was mighty fine, my Roger.
We want to squash a rumor that song was not written about Bob Livingston.
They're changing tapes.
Squash.
Oh. What?
Broke the stool.
Yeah, you're trying it.
Getting in the army or getting out.
I know. All right. Oh, gosh. During the tape change, I broke the front of the stool off, so I had no place to put my foot.
You got three more.
Oh, I got to get up.
No, just turn the stool around. Okay. You got three more to work on.
Whoa, I forget about the simple mechanics of
rotation.
There we are.
That's the stool dance.
I come through the shit out of that thing.
We're so privileged to have here on our gospel hour the Lost Gonzo Band and Mr. Jerry Jeff Walters. We'll do a song that we both participated in composing. And send your dollars to the National Flea Bitus Fund. We'd like for the whole Gonzo Band to come in here and sing with us on this spiritual number. This is a spiritual song. Oh, I didn't mean you. On your knees. Song called The Railroading Lady.
She's a railroad lady, just a little bit shady, spending her life on the train. She's a semi-good looker, but the fast rails, they took her. Now she's trying, just trying to get home again.
Take it, Marvin.
Yeah. South Station in Boston to the freight yards of Austin. From the Florida sunshine to the New Orleans rain. And now that the rail packs has taken the best tracks, she's trying, just trying to get home again. She's a railroad. Shady, spending her life on the train. Once a Pullman car traveler, now the brakeman won't have her. She's trying, just trying to get home again. Once a highball and loner, well, he thought he could own her. Bought her a fur coat and a big diamond ring. Well, she hocked him for cold cash, left town on the Wabash, never thinking of home way back then. She's a railroad lady, just a little bit shady, spending her life on the train. Semi-good looker, but the fast rails,
that took her. Now she's trying, just trying to get home. But the rails are now rusty, yeah, the dining car's dusty. Gold-plated watches have taken their toll. All the railroads are dying and the lady sits crying on a bus to Kentucky and home, that's her goal. She's a railroad lady, just a little bit shady. Rails that took her. Now she's trying, just trying to get home again. On a bus to Kentucky and home once again.
Oh, thank you, boys. Thank you very much.
Stop off for a while and see my woman.
Here we go.
this town just as soon as I can. Gonna stop off for a while and see my woman. Leaving this town just as soon as I can. Gonna stop off for a while and see my woman.
Set this thing on fire.
Feedback, feedback.
Phil Clark?
Yeah,
Phil Clark. Phil Clark song?
All right.
Play mandolin on
Let me try to play mandolin on this. Let's see. Where's an A minor?
It's a keeper, too.
Well, everything's a keeper. No. Yeah, no. What did I say something? We're gonna. Oh, we were just gonna do one. We'll do one and then everybody come back up and we'll do another. Alright, encore. Alright, when we finish this song, everybody start yelling encore. Okay, we'll do the encore first, then do the song we were going to do originally. This is a song, I wrote this about an old friend named Phil Clark, who's a pirate down in the Caribbean, psychedelically shrimping and smuggling his way through life. Not very many pirates left around, and it's called Pirate Looks at 40.
Oh, pirate life for me.
Ah, Long John Silver. Everybody wants to be one. Mother, Mother Ocean, I have heard you call. Wanted to sail upon your water since I was 3 feet tall. You've seen it all. You've seen it all. Watched the man who rode you switch from sails to steam. And in your belly you can hold the treasures you have ever seen. Most of them dream. Most of them dream. Yes, I am a pirate. 200 years too late. Cannons don't thunder. There's nothing to plunder. I'm an over 40 victim of fate. Arriving too late. Arriving too late. And I have been drunk now for over 2 weeks. I passed out and I rallied and I sprung a few leaks. But I got to stop wishing. I got to go fishing. I'm down to rock bottom again. Just a few friends. Just a few friends. I've done a bit of smuggling. I've run my share of grass. I made enough money to buy Miami, but I pissed it away so fast. It's never meant to last. Never meant to last. Thank you.
for younger women. I've lived with several a while, and though I ran them away, they'd come back one day. Still could manage to smile. It just takes a while. It just takes a while. Mother, Mother Ocean, after all my years I found my occupational hazard being my occupation's just not around. Feel like I've drowned, but I won't wear a frown. I feel like I've drowned. Time to get drunk uptown.
See.
What town is this? Where am I going? All right. We'll conclude our second annual KSAM broadcast. And my thanks to Jerry Jeff and the Gonzo Band for stopping by, making it an eventful occasion. An uneventful occasion.
On occasion.
On occasion. On occasion. On occasion.
Right.
heart.
Ladies and gentlemen, you've been listening to Jimmy Buffett and the Coral Reefer Band with Jerry Jeff Walker and the Lost Gonzo Band. Stay tuned next week for something different. This is George Fenamint. Hoping you have a good one.
Son of a bitch, this is brought to you by Jason and Sons of California.
974 by 43,000 on your radio dial.